Hi guys, Steve Girardi here. Welcome to Steve Strings. I have a really special video for you today. This is a review of the Pono BN10D Baritone Nui Ukulele. And I should say that the Nui in Hawaiian stands for big, and that is what this is. This is not a standard size, 30 inch long baritone ukulele. This is a 36 inch long tenor guitar sized ukulele slash tenor guitar. It is really nice, and I'll give you the rundown on it. Again, this is a Pono, which I understand is made in Indonesia. And of course, you can see the headstock there. It has a nice rosewood veneer, and actually quite a thick veneer, you can see. It has Grover tuners. It has a beautiful slotted headstock, which I think makes it look particularly classy. It has a bone nut and saddle, right? The scale of this is a 23-inch scale or 585 millimeter scale. It has a rosewood fretboard, rosewood bridge, and I don't know if you can tell from here or not, but this is a radius fretboard. Right? It has position markers on the fingerboard and also on the side. It has a mahogany neck. It looks like it is a three-piece. It has a joint here and also a joint up here in the headstock. This is a solid acacia top, sides, and back. You can also see it has some beautiful binding on it here, on both the top and the bottom of the sides there. And I'm not certain of this wood, but it's a very pale wood. My guess is it may be maple. You may also see that it has a very nice rosette, like a rope rosette there. And it also has some black and white purfling on the edge of the binding. I'm not sure if you can see this on the inside. I'll try to zoom in here so you can see the inside label. Again, the Pono BN10D. And my understanding is the D stands for deluxe. This does have a truss rod in it. And from looking at the bracing of this, this does not have X bracing. I have an Ibanez tenor guitar, and which is designed for steel strings, and it has X bracing in it. This Baritone Nui just has the typical cross bracing of ukuleles from sopranos through baritones. And my understanding is that is specifically so that it will sound better with these classical guitar strings as opposed to metal strings. My understanding is X bracing is important for steel stringed instruments. So as I said, this does have the same strings on it as a classical guitar. But again, this is a shorter scale than a classical guitar, which means that the strings have a little less tension on them, yeah, than a typical length classical guitar. This does have a very big body. When I compare it to my Ibanez tenor guitar, both of them are 36 inches long. But you can tell just at a glance that the neck on the Nui is much wider than the neck on the Ibanez. And again, it gets wider as it goes down toward the body and not so much for the typical tenor guitar. Both these have approximately the same scale length. The Ibanez scale length is 22.8 inches versus 23 inches on the Nui. Also, the Ibanez has a mini dreadnought body, which is actually smaller than the Nui body of the Baritone Nui ukulele slash tenor guitar. So let me go ahead and let you see how this sounds, because it does not sound like my typical 20-inch scale baritone ukuleles. So let's go ahead and give you a play here. It has great sustain, still ringing. Again, this is solid acacia. Because it is so big, it really feels like a guitar. It doesn't feel like a typical ukulele. In fact, I haven't worn this with a shoulder strap, but I think that may be easier for me to deal with because I'm not used to playing really this big an instrument. Let's go ahead and play it strummed, and I found that when I strum this hard, I tend to get some buzz from the strings, and I wonder if that's because if it's a shorter scale than these strings are really made for a little sort of a longer classical guitar. We'll go through a chord progression here for you. So again, this is the Pono BN10D Baritone Nui Ukulele. And I should say, not surprisingly, this is a really nice instrument with a beautiful warm sound. Recently I did a review of my Ibanez tenor guitar, and you can see that, and some of the issues I had with that instrument, I also had with this instrument. First of all, compared to a typical baritone, because it's a longer scale, that takes some getting used to, having the larger body and the greater distances between frets. That's one issue. I do like that this does have a wider neck than my Ibanez. For example, my Ibanez has a 30 millimeter nut. I measured this using my tape measure, and it's 1 3/8 inch, which was 35 millimeters, so not that really wide a nut. I also have some other measurements here for folks who are interested in those kind of measurements. Let's see the string spacing here at the nut. It's 8 millimeters of space between the strings, and down here at the saddle, let's see the total span of the strings at the saddle is 48 millimeters with 14 millimeters between each string at the saddle. The overall length is 35 and a half inches, which is about 90 centimeters overall. And the width at the widest point of the lower bout is 13 and a half inches, or about 350 millimeters. So there you have it. This is the Pono BN10 Baritone Nui, big body. I think it's called the Big Baby Baritone Ukulele / Tenor Guitar. It's really nice. In fact, since I've been borrowing it from a friend of mine, I've had a hard time putting it down just because of the warm, rich tone that comes from this. So if you're looking for a big baritone ukulele or a classical guitar, nylon-stringed, a tenor guitar, this is one to certainly think about, except that these are really quite pricey. And so that's something to weigh when you're deciding whether or not to get one of these. But I can tell you right now, this is a nice instrument. Thanks for watching.